You don't have to be a computer wizard to understand that a faster PC gives you smoother experience. And we hope this tutorial gets you going faster. If slow computer speed has you feeling down, check this out. This quick step-by-step tutorial explains how to speed up Windows 10 performance and will have you up and running at normal speeds in no time. In this video, we provide 9 useful and working tips to speed up your computer. Let's dive right in. Tip number 1 is making sure that your operating system is up to date. Microsoft is continuously releasing updates, and having an outdated version or outdated drivers can really take a toll on your computer's performance. To check for updates, click on Start. Move on over to the Settings panel. Click on Updates and Security option. Then click the Check for Updates button. Tip number 2, restart your computer. It might seem obvious, but many people have had this problem in the past, and this method could be a simple fix for a slow PC, especially if your computer is frequently in sleep mode. Restarting your computer could speed up your PC, and hey, it's worth a shot. Tip number 3 involves running disk cleanup. If your PC is running low on free space, you might not be able to install important Windows updates, and your PC's performance may be affected. Go to the Disk Properties option of the context menu and click the Disk Cleanup button. This will calculate the total amount of space taken by various temporary files that can be removed. Clicking OK will permanently delete those files and free up your disk space. You can find more tips on how to free up disk space on your computer in another video about it on our YouTube channel. That's 3 tips down and 6 more to go. And we haven't even gotten to the good stuff yet. If you like this video so far, feel free to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Now back to those speedy fast, hit the gas and never look back Windows 10 performance tips. Tip number 4, disable startup programs. Your PC probably booted up a lot faster when you first bought it, but as you install more and more apps on your computer, unfortunately, it starts slowing down. How tragic. This is mainly caused by apps that start up with your computer. But don't fret, we have the perfect solution. Press Ctrl-Alt-Delete on your keyboard. Next, click on Task Manager, and then navigate to the Startup tab. Click on any apps you deem unnecessary, and then click the Disable button on the lower right-hand corner of the window. Those pesky apps won't start again until you absolutely need them. We promise. Tip number 5. Uninstalling unnecessary apps and games. Go to the Add or Remove Programs section of your computer settings. You'll see a list of all the apps and games installed on your PC. Click on any unnecessary apps or games in the list to uninstall that program. If you see something and you're not sure what it is, it's best to do some research before making that permanent decision to remove it from your computer. Tip number 6, running the Antivirus Check. Unwanted viruses and malware could be on your computer. Luckily, Windows 10 comes with virus and threat protection. Click the search bar and type virus and threat protection. Here you'll find settings to run a quick scan, manage your settings, and check for updates. We recommend running a scan so you can be at peace knowing your computer is virus-free, or at least eliminate the possibility. If you find a virus, reach out to Microsoft support and make sure you're contacting Microsoft through their official channels. Tip number 7, changing your power options. Go to Control Panel, then click on Hardware and Sound. Next, click on Power Options. Here you can switch from the balanced, recommended option to high performance. Choosing high performance can definitely speed up your computer. But if you're using a laptop, it will put a drain on your battery, so be aware of that. Tip number 8, turning off Windows 10 notifications. Notifications are great when you need them, but if speed is your preference, then away they go. To turn off notifications, go to PC Settings, then click on the Notifications and Actions tab. Here, you will find a slider under the Notifications section. Slide that to the off position. Your computer will use less processing power, and this will help speed up your computer. Tip number 9, disabling special effects and transparency effects. Windows 10 comes with many resource-intensive and yet unnecessary effects. You can disable them from the Advanced Settings tab of PC Settings. Select Performance Settings once you're there. Under the Visual Effects tab, click the radio button for Custom. From here, you can uncheck the tick boxes next to any visual effects you want to disable. Click Apply to confirm your changes. Open the Windows menu and type Make Start, Taskbar, and Action Center transparent to disable transparency effects. This will pull up the color settings. From here, you can choose to switch off transparency. That's all for this video, and we hope you got your computer running faster. If you have any video requests, we'd love to hear from you. Feel free to leave your comments down below. Thanks for watching.